Okay, go.
Sit. Break things down. Okay, let's continue our lesson, okay? We're talking about pollution, right? So we talked about air pollution, right? And that's, we use air to breathe, right? We need air to breathe. It's not good if that air gets polluted with dangerous gases. Another thing that gets polluted is water. So we have the problem of water pollution. Okay? And that's not a good thing because we use water for many things, right? So, I want you to name something that we use water for. We use water to what? Tell me what we use water for. We use water to what? W-A-N-N-I-C. Rest your elbow. W-A-T-E-R. Water. I-S is? T O is to E A T is to eat. Yeah. C O O K I. Yeah. Cookie is to eat cookie. I guess you drink water after you eat cookies. Yeah. But what do you really use water for? Like, you know, you use water to drink. What else do you use water for? We use water to what? Something that you use it for. D, rest your elbow, aim nicely, D, D, I, N, K, yeah, drink is D-R-I-N-K, use water to drink and, we use water to, what, come on, you know the, you have to think in time, okay, take a minute to think, what do we use water for, we use water to drink, what else do we use water for, we use water to, think, we use water to, T O, yeah, water to D R I N K, drink. W A T E R, water. You have to give me one more answer. I already told you drink. Now you tell me what else we use water for. We use water for what? W H A T. Water. Okay, so I'll give you a hint. You do this every morning. You do this every morning and you need water in order to do this. We need water to... It starts with S-H. Sh. So finish this word for me. Oh, you know the word. You need to spell it. We need water to... Sh. What? E. S. O. E. So, you know, we need water to start with SH. We need water to SH. Sh. O. SHO. Correct. SHO. You're right. SHO. You're close, right? SHO. SHO. Sha. What? Sha. Good. R W? W. Sha. SHOW. What? E. SHOW. E. What? Exactly. So we need water to shower. So we use water to drink, water to shower, and we can use it for cooking also. Now we get most of our water from rivers and lakes. Okay? We get water from rivers and lakes. That's called our water source. S-O-U-R-C-E. It's where you get things from. Our water source. So source means where it comes from. S-O-U-R-C-E. So what do you call something that where it comes from? Is it S yeah. O-U-R-C-E. So source is where water comes from. So the source of water is like rivers and lakes. Rivers and lakes. So I gave you two sources of water. Right? So what is one source of water? You name either one of those. What is one source of water? R. Good. R. Rest your elbow. Rest your elbow. Okay, a source of water is what? Tell me. A. T. E. R. Oh, water. Yeah, source of water. You get water from there. I just taught you that. You get water from, tell me, F R O M, from? Come on, from? Let me give you a clue. From R, R I, R I, R, 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 no, no. So you get water from, look, water from rivers and lakes. Okay, so now you have to tell me, where do you get water from? Do you get water from yellow or water from lakes? Okay, so where do you get water from? You get water from yellow or lakes? Where do you get water from? Water from, think before you ask, water from yellow? No, you get water from lakes, honey. Yellow is a color. You don't get water from colors, you silly goose. You have to think. You cannot just randomly pick the one on the left. You get water from lakes. Where do you get water from? Yeah. So, you get water from orange. Stop that. So, where do you get water from? Rahul. You get water from orange or from lakes? Where do you get water from? You get water from? No, you get water from lakes, Mama. You get water from? You get water from? Lakes, that's right. So, we get it from water. We get water from rivers and lakes, okay? And also from a water that flows under the ground, okay? Water under the ground. Is another source of water. Now, what factories do is they make different things, right? Factories dump chemicals into the water and that pollutes it also. Now, you can help stop pollution. Did you know that? You can help to stop pollution. How do you do that? By recycling. Recycling. So, to recycle means to use something and then use it again over and over. That's called recycle. So, what does it mean to keep using something over and over again? R E C Y C L E. To recycle. And so, a lot of the things that we use, like plastic bottles, and paper. You know what happens? We use them and then we put it into the trash can called the recycle bin. You know the one with the grey lid outside? That's called a recycle bin. That's the one in which I put all papers and plastics. So the grey bin outside, what bin is that called? That's called the bin. So what is that bin outside called? It's called the R-E-C-Y-C-L-E, recycle, B-I-N. Exactly. So give me an example of something you would put in the recycle bin. What is something you put in the recycle bin? Tell me. Think. R-E-C-Y-C-L-E, recycle, B-I-N. What is something that you would put in the recycle bin, darling? I just told you a couple things, Mama. Think, think, think. What would you put that you can use again? Come on, Mama, you can do it. You already said recycle. You have to come up with something you would put. The word that you're thinking of. What is the first letter? You tell me. Okay? Now, I'm going to hide because the answer is over here. Something you would put in the recycle bin. Name something. Come on. R E C Y C, L, E, recycle.
Wood.
N. N. What? Two words that I gave you, honey, that you can recycle. Both starts with P. So what would you recycle? P.
What?
A. N. Oh, try now. So we'll finish this. P A. You got P A. P A. Right? P A. P A. P A. P A. What? P A. P A. Not P A N. No P A. What would you recycle? P A. P A P. P A P. P A P. P A E. P A P E. Paper. That's right. Paper. And what's the second thing you would recycle? That also starts with P. So write and. Once we finish this answer, then you can go. Okay, then we're done. Paper and. A, N, D, and what else? It starts with P. Paper and. Come on, you're almost done. Finish this. Paper and P. P. Right, P. Paper and P. Think paper and P. 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 K or L? P. L. P. L. P. L. Pl. Paper and pl. Pl. What? Pl, pl, paper and PL. Think, think. You already did PL. Think. Paper and PL what? PL A. Yes. PL A. Pla. Pla what? N or S? Plas. Plas. Yes. T. T. Plas. E or I? T I. You have to look and slowly go to it. PLASTI, plastic. What? Last letter. Plastic. Plastic. G or C? C. Your name is super close. Usually like one letter of the name. Okay.